what was Descartes' reputation in terms of how he responded to criticism? Well, I am positively pleased when they attack my works, because I see them as like flies that always go for the best fruit. He would later go on to nickname Pierre Petit Little Dog, and as for Jean de Beaugrand's letters, don't send any more, because we already have plenty of scrap paper, which is all they are good for. Seriously, this guy,